change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the demon realm easily.
The demon realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Uhura. That's pretty much all I know about.
That doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what?
Half of the universe becoming pure evil. You can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
And we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. Only my partner.
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. Found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza, yeah.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle. Remember?
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
If you think for one second the single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
Thank you.
mama suffering the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Reason. Since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my green box? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Anyway, ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
Suitable location. I shall summon you once it's